To health matters now. Plateau State Governor Simon Lalong has tested positive for COVID-19, while his family members tested negative. The governor, who is asymptomatic, has gone into isolation while his close aides are being tested. The statement pointed out that the governor will henceforth work from home during the period of treatment, adding that all state matters requiring the governor's physical presence will be handled by the deputy governor.